how incredible this is to stand on this stage and sing that song with you guys, man. We wrote that song about our grandparents, and both of us just recently got engaged, and my fiance sang that song. And I barely made it through that song, because you guys are making us real emotional, and we would not be able to stand on this stage and sing country music without country radio stations and country music fans like you guys, man. Thank you so much.
We also wouldn't be able to do this show and all the other 209 shows that we've done this year. I'm getting all emotional, I'm so sorry. Without our incredible band and crew, man, we've got an incredible team. We've got an incredible team out here on the road with us, man, that's up at dawn kicking ass, and they're here till 3 in the morning, even well after the show is done. So if y'all wouldn't mind, I apologize, man, we're gonna be here till like 2 in the morning because we're trying to save for every damn minute of 2016.